My name is Suzanne Stone-Webb, but Suzanne Stone is my profession. I'd like you to look over my letter, which details both my education background and my references. Mr. Grant, I can make you a solemn promise that I will be dedicated and committed to this job.
Hang on a second, Suzanne. I'm really looking for someone to answer the mail, run a couple of errands, you know, minimum pay, no benefits.
Money is not my main concern, Mr. Grant. I just want a chance to contribute something. I think you'll find I have very valuable ideas about programming and I study the
No, you're not hearing what I'm saying. Take a look around you if you want. I mean, Suzanne, we're talking local cable station here.
I just want a chance to get my foot in the door, Mr. Grant. Everybody has to start somewhere. Do you know where Edward I. Morris started? But I don't think it was at the top. Do you? I live only 5 minutes away from here. I will be willing and eager to respond to any newsworthy emergency. Anything you want. Mr. Rand, this is a dream I have had all my life. I have to wait for to get this job in.
This is my associate, George. I said we'll think about it, and we will. Okay.
Thank you. I believe that our best movie computer is the medium of television that joins together the local community. And it is the television journalist who serves as messenger, bringing the world into our homes and our homes into the world. It has always been my dream to become such a messenger.
Jesus Christ.